A toy that's already on Christmas wish list led to an X-rated surprise for a local family. And all new at 6, ABC Action News reporter Heather Lee tells us how the toy maker is now responding.
The Poopsie Slime Surprise. Kids seem to be going crazy over the toy.
It's extremely popular. You almost can't find them on the shelves.
Inside the colorful case, a Poopsie keychain, container, and ingredients to make sparkly slime.
My daughters, my sons, they all play with these toys.
After buying one from Target last week, Sherry Lavelli and her husband, John Corbett, found a detail meant for adults only. A phone number printed on the milk carton that came with the collectible Bessie Cow Pie. That number connects you straight to a sex line.
Want me to send you a sexy pic of me?
We've blurred the number because of its inappropriate nature.
It's very disturbing.
They're even more concerned about kids dialing it. We dialed the number too, same result.
Maybe they called, maybe they wouldn't, but if they did, all they have to do is press a couple buttons and it's sent directly to their phone.
We reached out to the toy maker, MGA Entertainment, the same folks that make LOL surprise dolls. They tell us they're working to remove the number from the product and are giving parents free exchanges for this specific collectible they say is very rare.
I would think they have someone on their team to, you know, to look over this and catch this before something happened.
The toy makers wouldn't explain how this number ended up on their product, but after we reached out, the company says they've negotiated a transfer with the owners of the number that now takes you to a kid-friendly message. Heather Lee, ABC Action News.